I have no idea what's going to happen because we were told that someone might be here to try to help us, like other companies, other airlines that would give us special prices, which was clearly not the case.
I just feel like it's a lack of communication. You don't go into bankruptcy overnight. This is a process. It was not communicated that it's a possibility that they might be going into bankruptcy.